What's up, friend? This is Dante here, and welcome back to my channel again. And today we are playing Home Inside, and we're gonna play this game in 4K resolution, ultra setting. So let's go for it. Let's start from a new game. Story focus, balanced, true warrior, the detective. Okay, I will go for the true warrior. Let's see what's this game about.
Uralia, a prosperous land, home to many tribes. The gods entrusted the bird tribes to watch over the others. The tribe founded Pegaria, and all lived in harmony under the banner of the Pegarian Empire. Until 7 years ago, when Pegaria began recruiting the dog and cat tribes. As their strength grew, the other tribes suffered. To protect themselves from Pegarian oppression, the scattered rodent and bear tribes formed an alliance, led by a rebel named Ratika. Tonight, the Pegarian Empire launches a brutal assault on the Rodentian capital under orders of Emperor Indrik. When the capital falls, his conquest of Uralia will be complete. And far from the front lines, one who could have brought peace, the godless priestess Vera, has been murdered. In her absence, there is no one left to protect Uralia and its people. The end times are near. Uralia needs a savior.
Okay, so the cutscene finish.
The Emperor warned us about Redention's sorcery. Kill the intruder, quick!
But sir, that glow, that sword, is it the Harbinger?
What? You think it's the end of the world? You see any floods? Any earthquakes?
No, sir. But the elders, they say the Harbinger comes to prevent the end of the world, not cause it.
Could be the Harbinger, or a Redention Sorcerer. I'm not taking any chances.
Okay, X to dodge. Oh, sorry, X to attack, B to dodge. Let's do this, yeah. Starting, we're gonna just have tutorial. There we go. Lots of dead bodies here.
Your best fighter is dead. Catch!
Who killed this fucking bear?
Your friend thought he could storm.
Is he stealing your honey?
Integral by himself. I can tell you this. He met the Emperor all right. And when he did, well, your friend's death was slow and painful.
You're sick, just like your master. And where's your Emperor now, anyway, huh? Too sacred to show up for battle?
Oh, don't you worry. Indrik is coming. And he's more powerful now than you could ever imagine. But you will not get to bask in his light.
For Rodentia!
to toying with dark magic. Attack!
Come on. Okay, we are learning this shit. Chain attacks, nice dodging. Yeah, we are doing this shit. Poor Bibrir soul.
Make things right, sister. Indrek! I will smash your precious temple to bits if you don't come out!
Okay, so we are just learning this game right now. We are just in tutorial mode, so I can't say this game is good or bad right now. This looks like a good hack and slash with some RPG status on this one. I don't know, we got some skill chart or some bonus level up system in this game. We're gonna find out soon. We get some orbs now. What's down there? Nothing. I was just wondering why it's that far.
So we are all in danger. The threat. Do you know what it is? Did you investigate the godless priestess? That look in your eyes. You have never heard of the priestess. Where to begin? Ever since the first godless priestess appeared, the world has been a safer place. But now the priestess is dead. Murdered. I am certain this is what has brought you here. Her murder is a sign of great danger. I only wish I had more time.
Okay, another poor soul got dead there.
I should have seen it.
Draga.
Sooner.
You there! What are you? Wait.
What I am? I'll show you what I am.
Murderer! I'll have your head for this!
Fuck. I didn't murder her. Now we're talking heavy attacks is on, bro. Let's do this shit, bro. Nice dodge! Oh fuck! Nice dodge! What the fuck? What's going on here?
What's happening? Is this because of the Emperor's ritual? Oh gods!
God damn!
Land torn by war has come to an end. After 300 years, the great serpent Voden has returned to devour the world. The Harbinger, awakened to fight this threat, learned of the godless priestess, of her role in protecting Euralia, and of her murder. But this was no simple murder. The immortal soul of the priestess always returns to the world. Always. But not this time. Rodin's return was planned. The world has ended. But there is yet a flicker of hope. Harbinger, focus on my voice. Let me help.
Okay. The poison world looks like all the white poison everywhere.
Harbinger. So I can summon you here. Thank you. You did not inherit your predecessor's memories. We know that you are the Harbinger. You are the eyes of Euralia. You are its sword. And you are the only hope. When Vodin is done devouring the world, he will find this place. No, he is already searching for it. And when he finds... Fighting Vodin is now impossible. Too strong. Even if you are victorious, there is not much of a world left to see. Harbinger, I brought you here for a reason. There is a way to save Euralia, but it will not... I cannot force you to...
It will not be easy.
But if you are willing, then come to me.
Okay. So, we got some level up system going on here. Receiving blessing. We can do more life with this one. Level some shit here. Level 2. Hold X to release. Increase some health. Now what?
Thank you, Harbin. The tree of life. There is ancient power here, one that transcends the bonds of space and time. That power... You will have a chance to investigate the death of the godless priestess. If you find her soul, then the Tree of Life can spin it back to Euralia. And that may be enough to prevent Vodin from appearing in the first place. And we have a suspect. Emperor Indrik, and that means murdering the godless priestess. And hiding her soul. The souls you bonded with. The tree can latch on to them. Send you to the dawn of their last day. There is Ludomir, who died at the hands of the Emperor. If you meet Ludomir before his death, if you follow him, you will find him. Then there is Draga, who seems to understand the stakes. She may help your investigation in a way no one else can. Investigate the Emperor. And the death of the godless priestess. Make your choice. Hurry, Harbinger. Do not let the tree falter and die.
Ludomir, listen to me. They will cut you down before you reach the gates.
And what do you suggest? Wait for it to be over? Yeah, everything will be tickety-boo.
At least bring a squad along.
Who, eh? Ratika's mob. Everyone's up their arse with the big fight. Besides... That seat's taken, mate.
Ludomir, that's... It's the Harbinger.
Harbinger my ass. Except, Well, she matches the storybook pictures. Sort of. Ludomir!
Harbinger. Please forgive him. He doesn't...
Well, if you are the Harbinger, what are you here for? Taking in the sights? Before Rodentia's rubble, I suppose. What's that look for? I didn't cause this mess. Thank Hindrick for that. Well, as much fun as this chat has been, I'm off. Big day.
I need to follow him.
The Harbinger. Here. This will be interesting.
Yarbog Temple.
Tagging along, eh? You know it's a suicide mission, right?
Okay. Now I'm liking this game. Gotcha. What's this trigger do?
Why are we stuck here, sir? We'll miss the battle.
Our job here is critical. No one is to disturb the Emperor.
I'll be getting some diamonds here. Got nothing here. Got one sealed door here. This one is locked too. New memory obtained. Need to get back to that bear. Oh, he's already here. Now what?
He's a monster.
Okay.
Silence, they call them. There's more of them every day. They just pop in and kill anything on sight. Like that. Nicely done. My dad was the one who taught me.
That beer is strong.
If it had been up to my mom, I'd be river fishing.
Get me up there.
Day in and day out. I'm all right, mate.
Oh, fuck. I didn't know that. That was a bomb. Got some health here.
What? That's my job.
Is that a secret door or something?
Did I mention how these monsters attack?
What the?
Sir? Wait for my order! Let them weaken each other! Save your strength for real threats, mate.
Okay, back to that sealed door.
Stinky feathers. This is the way.
This game looks beautiful.
Or something. That can't be right, can it? It's Sindrick. He's done something. That's why you're here. That bastard.
Let's get them.
Turn back, intruders. In the name of Emperor Indrik, I command.
Oh, just shut up and fight.
Oh fuck!
Silence!
Got them all.
Noticed all those locked doors we passed? Fancy mystical seals. And this one? This door is special. Still, unless you're close to Indrik, there's no getting through.
Let's see how we can open this shed.
Close now, mate. I can smell. Indrik's scent just changed. Sulfur? Cinder? Wonder what that means.
What we got here? The enemies are waiting for us. Let's go.
Thank you. Intruders! You've got guts making it this far. I will enjoy turning you to ash.
Good job. Is that a boss or something?
Don't worry your feathers over it, Emperor.
I've had to come to this. I once saw greatness in you.
All right, let's hit him hard, mate.
I am sorry that Ludimir pulled you into his foolishness, mate.
Hey, Idrik, got a broom?
Don't you dare, Ludimir. You've no idea of the harm.
No!
Okay, he's already dead.
Run! You look upset, mate. What? Did you want to chat with our late Emperor? Have a spot of tea, maybe? Trust me, the only conversation he'd have with you is if you were in chains with a hot iron in your eye. I have overdone it a little bit. Smash you in a hole. Lousy destruction, eh? Boy, don't get all the fuss about the bitches taking time to heal.
Okay, you done this shit? Okay, so that is the end of our part 1. I hope you enjoyed it, friends. Do not forget to hit the like and subscribe, and we'll be back with another episode of Omen Light. So that's it, and I'll see you next time.